Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
No enemy has ever withstood our might. Floods too shall fail.
Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners. It shall not defeat us. Whosoever is the blood here to heed, I am touched. Noble Mercy is here, my side. His wise counsel ever in my ears.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum. Much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. So much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworthy. Moment of shame.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the index. Go!
Thank you.
it to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.